It's okay.
Primero que todo, quiero dar gracias a, al fiscal por ayudarlos, hizo un buen trabajo.
First of all, I want to thank the ADA for helping us, he did a good job.
Gracias al jurado por tomarse el tiempo de estar aquí.
Thank you to the jury for taking the time of being here.
A cada uno de los que han estado conmigo desde el primer día.
Each one of the people that have been with me since the first day.
Y a los medios también. Me han apoyado mucho.
And the media too, they have supported me a lot.
Ha sido muy difícil desde el primer día que mi hija desapareció.
It's been very difficult since the first day that my daughter disappeared.
Ha sido un cambio en vuestra vida de toda mi familia porque principalmente yo.
It has been a change in our lives.
Pensando cada día, cada minuto, cada segundo de dónde está.
For my entire family and especially for myself, just thinking every day, every minute, every second of where she could be.
Casi 7 meses buscándola, recibiendo llamadas, diciéndome que la tienen, recibiendo fotos, diciéndome que me la van a mandar en pedazos.
Almost 7 months, receiving calls, receiving messages, receiving pictures, saying that they were going to return her in pieces.
Cada noche yo no puedo dormir sin pensar en ella.
Every night I can't sleep without thinking of her.
Pensando si está bien, si está afuera, si comió, si pasa frío.
Okay, if she was outside, if she ate, if she was cold.
Pidiendo ayuda a todo el mundo, yo quería que me ayudaran a encontrarla porque murió.
Asking for help from everyone, I want to help to find her.
Yo solo, después de que la encontramos, le prometí que iba a tener justicia.
Only after we found her, I promised her that we were going to have justice.
Solo Dios pudo hacerlo para que la encontraran en ese estado y en ese lugar.
Only God was able to do it for her to be found in that state and in that place.
Yo no puedo, es muy difícil. Solo quiero que se tenga la justicia que ella se merece, porque ella no merecía ser raptada, ni violada, ni matada. Yo no sé qué es lo que sufrió, yo solo sentí.
I don't know. This is
la aflicción de ella, el miedo de ella.
To be taken, to be killed, to be raped. To be treated that way.
Cada día yo lo siento cuando ella sucedió eso.
That happened to her.
Yo solo doy gracias a la juez y pido que se le dé la, todos los días que tenga de su vida de condena a la persona que le hizo eso a mi niña, porque era una niña alegre, buena, ya no le hacía daño a nadie.
I just want to thank the judge, and I just want him to receive every day that he can, because she was a good girl, a happy girl, and she didn't deserve that.
Yo sé que nada de esto me la va a regresar, y no va a quitar el dolor que siento cada día.
I know that none of this is going to return her back to me, and it's not going to take away the pain that I feel every day.
No hay una noche que no me acueste llorando por ella porque yo la extraño tanto.
There's not a night that I don't go to bed thinking about her because I miss her so much. That's all.
Maria, please wait. Thank you. Thank you very much for your words. I cannot imagine the torture and pain you have endured till you found your daughter. And your daughter, Susanna, did not deserve this. And I just hope that after today, you and your family can find some peace. That is what I wish for you. Hopefully, you will receive some peace now. Thank you.